welcome to Rome Total War, my Numidia campaign, part 14, Sexy Battles. Jim here. Well, 13 was pretty hairy. I wonder what this is going to be like. Well, here's what we've been doing. We put together an army here, with some new conscript troops, to lay siege to the Scipiae capital over here. We control most of Rome. These two cities down here are weak. Really not much to worry about. Leader, oh, that's good. Down here, we tried to bump off this guy, but we missed. Boy, I have another guy I've tried to get rid of. And this guy is so heavily blockaded that if I try to kill him,
who shall die?
It's only like a 1% chance. I'm not going to try. I can't. I already tried to kill one of these diplomats, as I recall. This is the last large army down here. I'm not worried about it anymore. Okay. I split part of my fleet off over here. I'm going to repair the units that are here, up here. And then I'm going to re-embark them, put them together with this conscript army, and embark them for an invasion of Sicily. And we should be able to knock the hell out of it. Doesn't seem to be much here. And what got me earlier, though, I put this army together to repel an invasion fleet, which has disappeared. And it's not down here nowhere, so it's got to be over here. Probably responding to this attack, I'll bet it's going back there to relieve it. Let's see if we can spot it. Aha. Nope. There it is. 1, 2, 3. Okay, 4 units. These guys. Okay. Well, we know. Excuse me. Oh, sorry about that. My throat's a little bit scratchy. We know where they're going to go. They're going to land, and then they're going to attack. Okay. Maybe we can deal with that in a few minutes. Up north here, you can see that I've decided instead of moving down here, I decided to move to this city, which is closest. And I had a big battle over here, and we've laid siege to the place. There's not too many guys in it, just 2. And I believe these troops are the ones that are actually in the fight here, with the equipment. This is pure cavalry. So we'll figure that out as soon as the next turn comes up. I'll probably add most of these guys into this army here so it doesn't try to give me any shenanigans. This is the last large British army up north. I'm hoping to draw them into a battle up here with these cats and just go ahead and grind the Brits right out of Northern Europe. And I've been delaying the armies that have been trying to move through here with two of these peasant units. Every time they advance, I fall back and then move back up. It's effective. It works. It's kept me from having to build too many units, but we do have some reinforcements on the way here. And these guys, I've got these guys popping up all over the place. They're interfering with my trade, so I'm putting together a secondary army here and there to deal with them. I have them clogging up trade routes. Okay, I guess there's really leave him, well, maybe I'll move him up here. Keep an eye out, watching the pass of this guy. And over here, looks like a pretty large Roman army. This one has no commander. We killed it with that assassin there. And there's another large Roman army back here. If you look, they're sieging this town, or town, excuse me, fort, but with no gear. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to move this guy out of here and link him up with this troop. And we'll build some forts along the way, maybe a couple more over here. Just to clog the Romans up. Maybe I can draw them into a one-on-one fight with these armies one at a time. Alright, enough talking. Let's get on to the next turn and see what happens. Huh, I was right. Look at that. Well, here we go. Okay. What do we got here all of a sudden? Where did all these clowns come from? Whoa! Suddenly it looks a little bit tougher than I thought it was going to be. I thought it was going to be a cakewalk a minute ago with 8 guys. Now there's a whole bloody army, plus the one inside the town. Okay. Alright. You blasted computer. Auto fight. Like hell. Look at that. Will you look at that? Well, I got a great commander, though. Maybe we can, yeah, we'll see what happens here. I may pause the battle to set up. I don't know if I want to go through 10 minutes of setup before I start a fight. So we'll see. Okay, it's going to allow me to deploy. This battle will be done. Nice flat battleground. Okay. Looks like we can set up anywhere we want here. Alright. Okay, I'm going to contemplate this for a few minutes. This is going to take some time. I think what I'll do is I'll set up the catapults and an infantry line over here, and then my normal cavalry up front with my javelin cab at the fore. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and set up, and we'll get back to this in just a couple of minutes. Okay, here we are. I'm going to set up my catapult unit back here with a small infantry troop sat in front of it. I'm going to screen the infantry out here in guard mode. Jab cab up front. Cavalry in the rear. On the flank, rather.
The enemy have proved their cowardice. They have reinforcements. As if numbers matter.
Hang on. Cool, knock the heck out of him. Hey!
God smile upon you today! The enemy general has been killed and his men lose heart!
Let's wipe out a bunch of those guys. Oh, this is wrong. Okay, let's get back to this one. I'm in a little bit of trouble here. Looks like we're almost out of ammo. Alright, let's get these guys back over here. Hopefully we'll get too much damage. Guys, get a move on. There we go. Look at that. We've got the bad guys advancing on our flank. You guys are on fire. Okay, let's chase these guys down. We can bend their line a little bit.
Enemy cowards, run! Drive them from the battlefield!
Okay. Let's just walk off the field here. Maybe we can bend him a little bit. Get some shots off there. Up here, that's nice. Okay, I don't know who asked you to fight. No. You move that way. Wait a minute, fellas. Okay, everybody's getting kind of out of control here. Where are you guys going? Halt. Look at that. Guys running over hell here. Army's trying to get out of control on me. There we go. That's better. Oh man, darn it! Wipe out my own guys. Okay, we're getting some action here. You have to stop firing. Kill some of my own guys here. Okay, I'm getting some casualties, but it's alright. Once everybody gets into the fight here. Left here. Continue. Oh yeah.
Chase them from the field and give them no rest or pity.
Okay, let's get down here on the deck. Sorry about the long range fight here, but I had to have control over what's going on. It's just getting kind of nuts. Lots of bad Romans. Okay, we look okay up here. These guys. All right.
dead before you, save for the few with the wit to run away. This is a crushing victory.
One guy was out of it. Cool, all right. Yeah, that got my nerves going. Yeah, we got hacked up pretty good. Ooh, look at that. General's bodyguard wiped out a lot of guys. Pretty good, pretty good. 49. Okay, we did all right. And the whole point of this was to try to drive those Romans back into the ocean. I wanted to draw them back to Italy, which I did. All right. Looks like we can take the capital, too. Okay, well, that was worth it. Another one. These battles are working okay. Aha, look at this. I'm gonna attack my backup group. Are you high?
Run for your lives! Out of moves, great lord.
I'll fix those characters out there for that. What's going on in Rome here? Oh, we have problems. Yeah, we'll get around to that in a minute. Take a look at this. Okay. Look at that end of turn. Whoa. Okay, I like that. Wipes out the captain of the guys. They're gone as well. Next turn looks pretty good. We'll deal with Rome. It looks like we can go ahead and pull off that maneuver I was hoping for. And these guys are still standing here. I like that. Okay, we're going to go ahead and end the recording here. I'll take a look at how long it's running. I don't think anybody's looking at any of my recordings anyway, except for Watcher of the Leash, which is a real cool guy. Thanks a lot for looking at my stuff, man. I do watch all yours if I, whenever I get a chance to do that. At any rate, this has been quite a lot of fun. And thanks a lot for putting me up to doing this, Biscuits. This has been driving me crazy. Let's see, how far are we from victory now? 18 more regions. Okay. We can see victory, it's just down the road. Okay, hey, that was some battle. We're going to go ahead and try to mop up Sicily and deal with the Bruti army. And we're going to go ahead and beat up on the British a little bit. And we'll see what happens after that. You guys have a good day and a good week, and you take it easy and have fun. We'll see you.